We are in the Target toy aisle looking for see what toys Target has now at the end of October. Let's see if they have any toys. So we have some Melissa and Doug. This Ranger dog looks like it's new. And this looks so cute, this portable train. Cookie set. Remember, if you like my videos, to subscribe. Rainbow doll. This looks new. This is the Level Up gaming chair. That looks really funny, actually. It's like a gaming chair, like if for an adult, but it's for a kid. You could also look like you could take that part apart or put it on the chair. That looks new. This Girl Along Bouncing Pony. That looks like something new. This elephant. 25% off Target Circle is definitely a good deal. The sing-along karaoke microphone looks new. Those watches are always there, but this kitty smartwatch looks new, like the one that looks like a dog. The driver looks super cool from VTech. This looks like a bigger version of those books, the dictionary. That looks new. We have our Cocomelon toys. Fire truck is different. Little People, like Little People Castle, Little People Barbie Dreamhouse, that looks like it's a new toy. And some other Little People Barbie sets over here, a bunch of those. I love the Little People Little Mermaid. All those look pretty much the same. So this Linkable looks new, the red one. Love Linkable still. This looks cool. The Little People Car Wash. 65 plus songs. Sounds. That looks new. $45. I like that. We have all these kits. All these kinetic sand. All this Play-Doh. This Spidey thing looks cool. All these Spider-Man toys. This Paw Patrol set, all paws gift set. Looks super cute with all the Paw Patrol. Same with like all these Thomas trains. Like tons of different options. Here's where they are, $30 for all of them. Super cute. They also have this set. So looks like some new Paw Patrol gift sets. This one is only at Target with the little vehicles. A lot of Disney cars stuff, the big driven trucks. I have a review on one or two of those if you check my channel. Louis stuff looks pretty much the same. This Peppa Pig pool looks super cool. This Cookie Monster, that looks new. Seen the Mickey boat before. This game show buzzers, that looks cool. Tons of Barbie, Disney princess sets. The cash register is cool. I've got that before as a gift for someone. Beautiful little mermaid outfits, look at that. Really pretty. Tons of Barbie everything. Ever since the movie, it's just so popular. This looks super cool. Look how big this LOL house is. And this like water slide, little palm tree. You have some trolls. This looks cool, the Encanto house. Again, lots of board games, you know, the classics. The Mario chest looks cool. Some Mario games here. This Shaking Tower one is really cool. I got that for a birthday gift for someone. We have like my look stuff for girls. Lots of Lego sets. The Sonic one is so super cool. It looks just like the video game. It's $100 though. Disney Princess friends. I mean, tons of Lego sets. I love the creators because they're 3-in-1. So you really can do like so many different things with them. Lego City, I really like that. That is super cute. This one looks new. We have these like more expensive, like adult like Lego sets. All these cars, different movies. I love this Fast and the Furious big orange car. That looks super cool. Batman, Jurassic Park. Lots of options. We have some Pokemon like Lego stuff. And lots of games. Action figures, like tons. And so again, like fully stocked aisles here at Target, Port Charlotte, Florida. Love all the Mario stuff. This is so cute with all the Sonic Hedgehog characters. Love that. This one with all the Transformers. That's super cool. Ginormous squishable Pikachus. Like wow to that. All these Jurassic toys, Hot Wheels, everything. This I got last year. I have a toy review video on that. Super cute. The Target Hot Wheels. Fast and Furious little sets. That's super cute. And last, their aisle of like the big special toys, like Mario Kart, Rainbow, huge dinosaur kit, the huge Toy Story. I love that. Not Toy Story, Cars. The Monster Jam garage, just for the monster trucks. This Melissa and Doug vending machine looks amazing. That looks so super cute. I love that. These pet packs, Barbie Dream House. Castle, we saw that in Walmart video. This is cute for Little Mermaid. Tons of gifts for the holidays, all the new friends. Make sure to subscribe for more videos at Toys and Fun Places.